lotion, never know. I've had models with ashy hands, feet, legs, trying to wear shorts and sandals. You gotta be prepared. Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. I actually recorded the video that I wanted to do today before, but I didn't like it. I don't know, I just felt like I was kind of rushed doing it, and I really wanted to tap in because I know you guys have had questions on starting a kit, having a stylist kit. What is it? What do you need in it? And how to get one? Or just, you know, what's the first things that you should get when you're starting out as a stylist? Like, what should be in it? Basically, what should be in it? And I just wanted to give you guys a few tips because it's something so simple that you really don't have to overthink. It's something that you can literally go to Walmart, Target, Rite Aid, CVS, any store like that, and start building your kit, or Amazon. Like, you can literally get little toiletry things that you can put inside your kit. Now, I did have a previous kit before I moved, and it got to be honestly a little bit messy, and I just kind of got rid of it and just started kind of new. Like I said before, I'm doing referral jobs. I'm more so coaching right now. I do have a stylist starter kit, which is different from an actual stylist kit. Like, the starter kit is the business fundamentals that you need as a stylist, you know, how to determine who your perfect client is, how to brand yourself, how to build your website, how to do photo shoots, how to contact photographers, models, MUAs, how to contact stylists, how to pull. All those things are inside the Stylist Starter Kit, which is a self-paced course that you can also get. However, this video is on the tools and little nitpick things that you can put inside your stylist kit when you're actually physically working a job. So I literally just went to, in the beginning of this video, you'll see that I did a little bit of snippets from, I think it was Rite Aid that I was at. And I was like, look, you can get your stuff here. Like, you can get some wet wipes. You can get some Vaseline. You can get some Tylenol. You can get some Tide wipes. You can get those kind of things there. And I just wanted to show you, like, you can literally go to the store and it's like $1.50 for each thing. So you can start there. But I wanted to show you guys. Now, the stylist kit that I had before, it was actually a little Nordstrom's tote bag. Like, it was a silver, cute little Nordstrom's tote bag I would carry everywhere with me. You know, I had the needle and thread in there. I had lint roll. I'm going to show you little things that you can add inside your stylist kit to start. And then I'll also put links below. Oh, also, if you have not subscribed or followed me yet, make sure that you do so. You don't want to miss out on any content. We're going to be talking about fashion, styling, life, confidence, mindset shifts, so that you can literally just start now. A lot of times it's us in our head, and I just want to show you guys that most of the time this stuff is really simple. You just have to get out of your own way. And I want to show you different tools that you can use, mindset shifts, but also the business side of things too, because I know you guys really want to learn and I see your feedback. I'm so grateful for it. I love you guys and I appreciate you. I just want you to know I really appreciate you. Okay, so here are a few things that are in this kit. Like I said before, I had a different one, but this is just an Adidas book bag. That literally just changed the color of my face when I did that. But this is just an Adidas book bag that I've been putting stuff in. But I'll save this one for last so you guys can see. So I have inside Tide wipes. Let's see. Tide wipes. Absolutely great. Sorry, my nose is running. I have Tide wipes because you never know on a job, something may get on, you know, a shirt, a stain, whatever it may be. You can use these wipes and it'll be great. It'll be convenient because you don't have to take it to the dry cleaners right then and there. You just wipe it out. Another cool tip is really you just need some cold water and a paper towel and you just damp it. Don't spread it, just damp the spot. That works too. The next thing, it's already open, but this is, let's see if you can see it. Fashion tape, of course. To tape your boobs, to tape you know, your nipples, to tape clothing on. Fashion tape is always essential. Nordstrom's has little fashion stylist kits that you can put inside your kit, and I'll leave a link below because those are great to have. You get it from Nordstrom's Rack, you get it from Nordstrom's, you can even get it from Amazon. So I'll put a link down for those little pre-made stylist kits. They're really small as well, but it's by that same brand. Tape. Now, this is more so when you're styling a job and scuffing shoes, the bottom, maybe the ground is painted white where the photo is, like, okay, for example, say you're doing a photo shoot, the backdrop's white, the floor is white, and you need to tape the shoes so you don't mess up the tape or the shoes. This is what you'll use. Now, you can use this tape when you're painting walls, because when you remove it, it doesn't remove any paint. Like, it's a safer type of tape. It's not that really gooey, sticky type of tape. So I'll leave that below as well. Wet wipes. Wet wipes are just always good to have on hand for anything. Like, the last shoot I did, the makeup artist asked if I had some because she just needed it to wipe something off on the model's face, and I was like, yeah, I have that. Also, clamps. Now, I don't know what I did with my clamps, but clamps, I'll leave it right here so that you can see what I mean about clamps. Now, you can use these, or you can also use the type that you, I don't know if you've ever seen, I know we all use washer and dryers now, but people, when they hang their clothes to dry, you can use those as well. And you use that if maybe a blouse is too big, or you need to tighten some pants in the back. You can pin it so that when you're on set, it doesn't look like it's too big. It like kind of cinches, so you're not actually having to do alterations. Another is also the a quick sewing kit, like having a little sewing kit just in case. I remember one time I was on set for a magazine shoot, and the bottom of the pants, the wide leg, were just huge. So I sewed it, you know, not tight so that I could take it out, but sewed it enough so that the length of it was not too long for the model. So kind of like doing your own alterations. Now, you don't necessarily have to do that, but I mean, it's good to just have a needle and thread in your kit as well. Let's see what else. Scissors. A little mini scissor or seam rippers, maybe a tag, maybe a string is hanging on an item and you need to fix that, like, or cut it off. Having seam rippers or scissors is also great to have when you're starting out on your stylist kit. This is the Stylist Kit brand that I was telling you guys about that I'll leave below, but this is just the fashion tape that was on the first one. And I'm not gonna give everything, just because honestly everything is not in this kit the way I wanted to, but I'm gonna show you guys at least the basics. Now, the other thing that I would suggest when you're starting out, and this is a little bit more expensive, you can still get it from Walmart, Amazon, or anything like that, but you just never know if when you're on set you need to steam something and they don't have a steamer. Having a mini steamer is like a lifesaver, guys. Like, having a mini steamer in hand, you can even travel with it. Like, who doesn't want a mini steamer? You need that, especially if you're going and you're packing your clothes and it's kind of wrinkled up. Maybe you didn't fold it right, maybe you didn't hang it. Having a mini steamer in your stylist kit is essential, it's great. Now, as you grow in your styling business, as you go on jobs and you realize, oh my God, like, I even have Advil in here. I have Advil, I have deodorant, I have all these little things here, because lotion, never know. I've had models with ashy hands, feet, legs, trying to wear shorts and sandals. You gotta be prepared. Like, little things like that, you just never know what you need. And I just wanted to show you guys that the things that are in this starting kit is simple things that you can literally walk down a travel section aisle and start to build your kit for $1.50 each item. Maybe you start out, I'm gonna challenge you, take $25 and build your stylist kit right now. I'm gonna leave some links below. But I want you guys to go to the store and just look at these items and you'll realize $25 will get you started. And then maybe on your next job, you get your little mini steamer and you just build from there. Like for example, I remember, oh my God, this girl's underarms on this job, a Nutrisystem commercial. She had on this yellow blouse, it was silk, and she sweat so bad under her arms that it was a huge patch, y'all, like a huge patch of sweat. And we didn't have another shirt that was the same. We couldn't find one for her, but it ended up, they just wanted her in this shirt. So I'm like, oh my God, what am I about to do? I literally take the shirt off of her. I blow dry it with the hairstylist blow dryer. I go to the Rite Aid down the street and I get nursing pads and put them under her arms so that when she puts the blouse on, it goes on the pad and not her. So now nursing pads are in the kit. So I'm like, you literally just don't know. I have deodorant in the kit because of this too. Like, as you do these jobs, you're gonna realize, okay, I need this. But I wanna show you the simple things that you can get started with right now so that you're not overthinking and you know that you got everything you need. Like I say in all the videos, you guys have everything you need within you and around you, as simple as that. Sometimes all you just need is a little bit of direction, a little bit of guidance, and you can do this. You literally can do this, I promise you. And if you need any help, I'm here. Like I said, I have the Stylist Starter Kit, which is the business side of things, the tools, the self-paced course that you can use in order to start your business today. And then these are just the tools that you can take while you're on set. I hope that this video helped you guys, and I will see you in the next one. I love you so much. Leave me a comment. Let me know if there's anything, you know, that you may have a question about, or maybe you, about your own stylist kit, what's in there, whatever it may be, you know, I'm here for you guys. I love you, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.